And I would like to introduce my Ansel School Year 6 Challenge new skill, diving. The reason I chose diving is because I wanted to explore the ocean world under the sea. Even though the tank was filled with compressed air, it was heavy, weighing around 17 kg. The yellow belt I had laid lead weights on it to prevent me from floating to the surface. These are some of my practical exams. I practice what to do in an emergency. My tank is as light as a feather underwater. I want it to float. Before my final exam, I had to complete 4 confined water dives in the pool. I worked hard and did well. Island of Tango near Kuala Terengganu. On my final sea dive, I had trouble equalizing the pressure in my ears. It was incredibly painful and took 4 attempts until I could descend. Diving is a skill that I'd encourage all of you to learn. A whole new world underwater awaits you. It's hard work, but worth it. It amazes me how many species as jellyfish and eat them. When underwater, it's important you do not touch sea life. Sunblock on your hands act like acid to the skin of many sea creatures. An emergency is sent. It's like visiting the doctor. You have to say, ah, all the way up to the surface. Thank you to the Alisford School, the Year 6 Challenge, and Miss Nagaraja for helping me to become a diver. My Paddy Open Water Diver Certificate is the first step in an exciting journey for me. I recently completed my second step and passed my emergency first response exam. I look forward to studying hard for my advanced open water license when I'm 12. Thank you for listening.